So here's the issue at hand explained. So basically, I have this GPG or OpenPGP smart card, and basically, well, it's a private German Privacy Foundation OpenPGP smart card. But anyways, so I just recently read about a vulnerability in the MUT mail agent, where a specially crafted email can make MUT crash or can make MUT run arbitrary commands. And so that's a problem. I use MUT actually, and I used to have it confined back in the day. But that was before I basically had this this smart card, this USB smart card thingy. And now basically I'm basically using MUT to connect to my Gmail account, and I have a I have my password for my Gmail account GPG encrypted in my home directory. So basically when I start up MUT will try to use GPG to decrypt the encrypted password, and that'll basically spawn the smart card pin and stuff like that. It'll just basically trigger a whole bunch of stuff, and it's basically in here it is, that script that I've written for it, GPG agent wrapper, or I didn't write it, I got it somewhere from the internet. Basically what it does is it runs GPG agent, and then basically that at some point spawns the smart card daemon, and then at some point you have PCSC wrapper running, and it basically ends up like this, PS out or PSXC, and let's look at these processes. So here on top you have the GPG agent already spawned pretty early on, and that's probably due to my existence configuration there. And then later on, after I opened up a terminal, a smart card daemon is spawned, and right after that a PCSC wrapper is spawned. Now my guess is that if I run MUT, then it'll somehow need to be able to interact with these thingies. I'm not sure, but it might be. And not to mention that for MUT, I just need GPG confined, because MUT's is going to want to run some GPG commands, and it would be nice if it does so. It would be nice if MUT itself doesn't need access to my GPG files, but GPG itself. So the step I took already, the basically initial step, was to basically say, okay, let's just start with running GPG confined. That'll be a first step, I guess. So I basically cd git modules loaded or basically edited nano, my user, my unconfined, user TE, and added a called the GPG role for my unconfined or for unconfined users. So that'll make it so that GPG is confined, and that'll probably trigger a shitload of problems there. So this will probably require that I reboot a couple times and stuff like that. I'm just going to basically reboot right now and see where it gets me, and then from there hopefully proceed.